Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review new Cardano Launchpad project. Who doesn't know what is Launchpad project? This means that you can participate in IDOs and ICOs of absolutely new projects which are built on some particular blockchain. And in this video we will be reviewing Launchpad, which will allow everyone who will be hodling these tokens to participate in new Cardano project IDOs. In this video we are going to review a project which is called Cardense. And token for this cryptocurrency project is CRDN, and this is built on Binance Smart Chain. Obviously, like I mentioned in my previous videos guys, or recent videos, that now many projects are moving to Binance Smart Chain instead of using Ethereum blockchain, because Ethereum transactions, as you know guys, are very high and many people are not ready to pay these transaction fees, because transaction fees can go up as $300 and $400. I have been even paying myself of these high transaction fees, and that's why for now I'm keeping away from Ethereum blockchain, because guys, transaction fees are very high unless their tokens are being sold on some cryptocurrency exchanges. As you can see price action, this project's price is growing up, and obviously this is because of one reason, that this project could allow you or give you opportunity to participate in absolutely new Cardano projects. And like I mentioned, to participate in these Cardano projects or projects which are built for aid the Cardano, you need to hodl some particular amount of tokens. To my opinion, this price is currently very cheap, and if we look at total supply and maximum supply guys, or the circulating supply, maximum supply is only 50 million, so maximum supply is small. This means that more people will be getting their part of tokens to participate in these IDOs and these pre-sales of absolutely new Cardano projects, the higher the price of this token will become. And this is only to my opinion. Always remember that here in CryptoBull channel I'm just showcasing and letting you know the projects and what I think about these projects and where I'm investing in myself. But whenever you are going to invest yourself, always do your own due diligence, check projects out, only then take your step. But now let's talk about the project itself and how many of these tokens you would need to participate in absolutely new IDO projects. For those of you guys who are absolutely new in the space, you should know that if you participate in IDOs, then straight after the IDO, after the project is being launched, usually the price goes up and you can make straight away 10x, 20x and even up to 100x on your investment. This means that if you invest, let's say, $1,000 in absolutely new project which is being launched, and this is also the case currently, if we go into Cardense website, as you see Cardense website, you can see here that there is already Spin Ada new project IDO announced here. And to participate in this, you also will need to hodl these tokens. And how you can participate and how many tokens you need to hodl, I will let you know in a second. But now I just want to do a quick overview of what is Cardense about, how this project works, and who stands behind this project. As team is transparent for this project, Cardense is Cardano focused multi-chain decentralized pre-sale platform and IDO platform and incubator accelerator. New projects which are building on Cardano ADA blockchain, they can launch their projects here with Cardense. And to participate, for example, if you would like to participate, like I already mentioned, you need to hold certain amount of tokens, and this is to do or the case with all other launching platforms or similar projects like Cardense guys, where in other projects you also need to hodl some particular amount of tokens to participate in IDOs. And here if we scroll down, you can see pools, and currently there is Spin Ada, like I already mentioned, and one Spin Ada, as you can see, swap rate for one spin is very cheap. You can buy it very cheap, and when IDO finishes and you receive your tokens, you can earn for Spin Ada, like one spin will cost 0.00 whatever it is BNB, and soft cap for this project is 100 BNB. This means that this is kind of minimum they are trying to collect collect for this project, and hard copy is 200 BNB. And this is the price for private sale. So there is two stages of this project. There is private sale, as you can see here, and there is another stage which is public sale for this project. And in public sales, already price is always more expensive, and as you can see here, for one spin token the price will be already 0.000, whatever zeros are there, four, not two, guys. So always, obviously, the best is to get into private sales, but not always you can get into private sales, and conditions are always harder from these projects to get into private sales. And here you can read about us, what is Cardence. Cardence is focused multi-chain decentralized pre-sale platform, an IDO platform, and so on and so forth. If you are interested, come in and check this out for yourself. And anyway, guys, always do your own due diligence, do your research, and check these projects out for yourself before you make any investment, because everything here in crypto space or in trading or investing in general is rather risky, because you can always lose your money. However, you can always make much more money than you have by doing these investments. And in especially here on Crypto Bull channel, most of you already know, guys, that I'm investing in rather high risk to reward projects. If these projects explode, we could make huge X's. Here is the roadmap. I will not be getting into it. And there is the team, and the CEO of Cardence is Obaid UI Ahad. And here is other team members, so they have a LinkedIn profiles. You can also come in and check this out for yourself. Here are advisors, here are media mentions. This means that where they have been mentioned in different media, online, on news. And here are two tiers, guys. This is how you can participate. For example, if you would like to participate in private sales or public sales. So if you would like to participate in private sales, you would need to be in iClub. This means that you would need to hodl 50,000 of these tokens. However, if you want to participate in public sales, on all public sales which will be happening here on Cardence.io launchpad, guys, you need to hodl only 4,000 of these CRDN tokens. And obviously this is for a reason, because if you are participating in public sales of these new projects, guys, you don't need to hodl so many tokens. However, you are getting a price a little bit more expensive than in private sale. As you saw previously, I showed you that on private sales the price for tokens are twice cheaper than it is already when it is on public sale. And this is also the case with other launchpads. The more tokens you hodl, the cheaper you get the tokens in these launches whenever new projects are getting launched, whether it's a private sale or public sale, and so on and so forth. So yes, guys, this was my review on Cardence. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.